Rita is due back in court for sentencing, but she's a no-show.
When anybody doesn't show up for a court date, we're always concerned, but especially in a case like this where both parents have been charged, we absolutely knew something was wrong.
4 days later, on January 18th, a search warrant is issued for the Smith property, and police pan out in search of Torrin and Rena.
Myself and 18 other members of very